So you want to learn more about TD Ameritrade's Think or Swim platform? You want to learn about day trading with it? We're going to talk about it in this video. So this is my setup. This is my Think or Swim setup. I don't normally trade with this in the videos. I usually trade with Dash Trader Pro, but I'm going to talk about how I trade with Think or Swim in this video, talking about my setup, what I use, why I like Think or Swim for day trading sometimes, and the actual platform itself and what it's all about. The one thing you need to do when you're using Think or Swim, you're going to go up here to Setup. You're going to go to Application Settings. You want to make sure you go in here to System and put it to Real Time, no delay. Normally they put it at like moderate, so you have like a 3 second delay, but the best thing to do is put it there to no delay. Another thing I like to do is I can go here to order defaults. I can put limit as my order default. You can adjust your hotkeys there in this setup to be able to get in and out. And you can see here, I've got two charts pulled up. I got my face over there, but I got two charts pulled up right now. I got buttons here in the middle. These are called big buttons. They got different buttons. Lets me just click buy market. If I click auto send, I can easily just buy at market. It'll just click, boom, buy at market. If I want to do the same thing, I can sell at market. Just boom, clicks right there in and out with one click. And then I have the option over here. I have my active trader ladder. And basically what that is, it's showing the price. And it's kind of like level two in terms of it'll show where the bid is. Over here, it'll show where the ask is. It'll show where the recent price sold. So if the bid is at 966, the ask is at 969. I can jump in there at 967, try to get filled and just click right there. One click in and out, instant buy. I can buy. I can go up there. I can set my stop limit in terms of getting in and out. I can also set my stop limit. If a stock's coming down, I can just click where I want to put my stop at and click it right there. So really easy to use. Active Trader Ladder. I love this feature with Thinkorswim. It's really cool. And normally during the day, the stock's going crazy and things are really moving around there. But if I want to get in and out of a stock fast, I can use the Active Trader. Just use one click there, boom, in and out. It's similar to a hotkey, but you're just using your mouse to click in and out there. Getting out. Sometimes the stock's moving really fast. You gotta be careful because sometimes it just jumps up and down. You gotta really be paying attention here. There's so many features and things that you can customize here in Thinkorswim. It's very, very customizable, and every person has their own different way of using Thinkorswim and setting it up. This is how I like to set it up. I have my two charts there. I can watch two different stocks at the same time. I can trade two different stocks. A lot of times what I do is I'm trading different ETFs, or if I'm trading like JDust and Nugget, stuff like that. I can keep an eye on different things and have two charts pulled up there. I can kind of be in and out quickly. If one's going up or down, reversing, I can jump in and out of one, take profit on one, jump in the other one as it's reversing. And it's kind of cool to have those options, have it all just pulled up on the screen there. Two different stocks. I got my two active trader brackets there. And then I have the big buttons there. Just I can pull up level two as well. It'll pull up on the side there quickly, pulling up level two, seeing what's the bid and the ask as well. You can really, really get crazy here if you want to customize and move things around. And other than that, there's a couple other cool features. You have the scanning feature. You can really adjust all these different parameters to adjust your scanner settings. That's all right here in Thinkorswim. You don't need to go and buy a different scanning system. You can use it all here in Thinkorswim. Pretty cool. You can set up different watch lists. You can do all kinds of things. Very, very intuitive. There's a lot of features inside of Thinkorswim. But like always, I like to keep everything simple and easy. I have my two charts, my big buttons, my active trader, and I can get in and out fast. Click, 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 no problem. It's pretty cool. Thinkorswim looks prettier than Dash Trader Pro. It looks a little bit newer and cleaner, but overall it's very similar in terms of, you know, what it does. We're just buying, we're selling stocks in and out fast. I don't need a lot of crazy different features. I just need to be able to get in and out fast, and that's really the name of the game for me. So really the important thing is to go out there and try all the different platforms, figure out which broker works best for you, which one you like the most, which one is the best customer service, and which one is going to work the best for your type of trading.